Tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year.
Hi, angels. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe and turn on the post notification icon so you never miss an upload from me. So I wanted to address something going on recently in the Adopt Me community. I've been seeing many videos recently, but not just any video. Videos like these. Faking the giveaways like this and are just doing it for views and subscribers. The sad bit is, these YouTubers are getting thousands of subscribers like this. I saw a video like this posted by someone I was subscribed to. They earned 1,000 subscribers between 5 minutes because of the video. There are people in this YouTube community which are actually talented, and they don't get the recognition they deserve. These YouTubers are just bribing fans with Adopt Me pets. If you did this, you are a scammer. I just wanted to spread awareness of this and everything which was happening. These YouTubers are ruining the Adopt Me community. Who every day can give dream pets to people. Just bribing fans with their pets to earn subs. It isn't right. My friend Vintage received death threats for calling this out by a Roblox YouTuber named Rarema. This is not okay at all. Are opinions banned now? How come she gets to state her opinion and others don't? Rarema has now deleted the video as a threat to Vintage. I hope she feels guilty. That's all for today's video. Bye!
Let's go. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.